The search for missing 6-year-old Elle Reagan has moved from her home in Northfield to a county park 100 miles northwest outside Sartelle. Police started searching for Elle this past weekend, but they said today she hasn't been seen for more than 2 weeks. Jennifer Hoff has an update from the place where police have found some evidence.
Investigators are combing this park about 15 miles north of St. Cloud, while dive teams are searching the Mississippi River just beyond the tree line there. They've already found Elle's cell phone and even some of her mother's belongings here. A person police say played a role in her disappearance. On the Mississippi, a meticulous search is playing out in Stearns and Benton counties, catching the attention of people who live nearby.
Well, for the past few days, we've been seeing just search and rescue boats and a lot of activity and police and sheriffs and stuff just cruising the river.
They're looking for clues that could help them find Elle Reagan, the 6-year-old missing from down in Northfield. The chief there revealing today she hasn't been seen since June 19th.
We are still extremely hopeful, but based on the information and the evidence we have at this time, we are concerned that we may not be able to find her.
The search only started last weekend when police say family members asked for a welfare check at their home, finding only Elle's mother, Lisa Wade, inside, dead from an apparent suicide. Her phone records revealing she was at the park near the river 2 days after Elle was last seen.
She told the deputies she lost her phone and car keys while hiking the trails in the park and she needed assistance.
In the weeks that followed, investigators say Wade seemed distraught that she was caught on camera in various places without her daughter and eventually the discovery of her belongings in the river. But the question remained, what happened to the girl rarely seen without her mom?
What has been described to us is that Elle and her mother had a very close relationship.
For now, the search continues, part of a case the chief can only describe as heartbreaking.
Well, this is a very difficult investigation for everybody we have on this team.
Investigators are still trying to figure out what connections, if any, Wade and her daughter had to this area, but they say they do think that nobody else played a part in Elle's disappearance. Up in Rice, Minnesota, Jennifer Hoff, Care 11 News.